Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Beyond Two Souls. It's your boy Nate Shade here, and we're just gonna get right back into the third episode of this game. I'm super excited. Last episode was super awesome. Let's go. The chapter is homeless. All right. Why am I all of a sudden a hobo? But I'm still Jody. Confusion. Oh man, he does not like the winter. I can't even use Aiden or Iden, whatever his name is. In the winter, he's just freaking out like static on a TV. Huh.
Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
Christ.
Oh, this homeless guy is just helping me out. What the heck?
Jody, no!
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
I'll tell him the truth.
A few weeks? Something like that?
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that.
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends, somebody's missing you.
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. I'm not like this.
Just go see Dawkins, Jody. He ain't gonna turn you in.
Stay here if you like. Ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
You're nuts. Absolutely bonkers. I like Stan, though. Stan's nice.
Hi. Hi. She looks like she has something to say.
So, I heard something about a ghost, but I don't see one, so... No, not that stick. Oh no. Don't you dare crash on me now.
Results of the test, Stan.
Thanks.
Thanks, Stan.
Yeah.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. Girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass.
I like
everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Why did you help me?
I didn't let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Was there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind.
I keep trying to turn the camera, but I forget that the right stick isn't my camera because it interacts with things.
Come on, let's go. And for what? I have no home, no money, no food. My life is a fucking disaster. I'm tired of running. I give up. Do you hear me? I give up!
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
I wish I could run faster. But the game decides to choose my speed when and where.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. I will try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
Depends on people's good grace. Take a couple hours, take a week.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
bad as pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
So now I'm running away from the FBI.
Right.
And I'm homeless.
I'm so sorry. Here.
So now I just walk back to Stan. I don't know what they gave me, but... I have no mission objectives, so I kind of just have to figure it out. Here's my other question. Can I, like, Grand Theft Auto this and just, like, rob people or no? Doesn't look like it.
For death. We've got enough.
I had to rob an ATM. That was awesome.
How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh, Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jody, if you stole that money,
it's not like anyone's gonna miss it. Not this way we can eat tonight. Stan. It's not like I killed anybody for it.
I'm compromising my morals, but I really need to.
Some food. Stay right here.
If he turns me in,
lucky son of a bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. We look like trouble.
We look like trouble?
Come on, guys. Filling this head?
Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck.
You see that?
You're still too weak, Ivan. I'll have to handle this.
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Bomb's got a girlfriend. Rolling it. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
But there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Damn, that was awesome. I love that. That was great. That's why I love the combat system in this game.
Yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
we'll talk.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How long have you been here?
Well, I found a bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, 3 weeks?
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her. How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
I was being honest.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
My God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
You, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
No problem, Stan, old boy. Happy to help. Oh, that was awesome, man. Is there anything I can't do in this game? I can, like, emulate the dead and see unborn children.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No.
take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, it's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way. Go. All of you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Oh, snap.
Jody, come on!
Well, then, the game won't even let me run, dude. Like...
what are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. Baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on.
We're gonna use Iden. Cause that's what we do.
There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
It's gonna be behind like a desk of some kind. I know it.
A switch. We need to find the switch to open the security gate.
Oops, that was the wrong way. What I need to do is find the cashier's desk. Once I do that, it's no thing but a chicken wire.
Save us some trouble later.
I've opened the doors now. Now I just need to get the main gate up.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on. Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
We're just gonna do one chapter per video, regardless of how long that takes. I mean, I've already been recording for 42 minutes, and the last episode took me an hour and a half to complete. Okay, like, hurry up, game. Let me walk.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Pretty hard.
Okay, let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Eddie. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
I can see the head! Just push! Push!
Edward. Babe.
How cute is that? It's not often you birth a baby in a video game.
It's not been easy so far, baby. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise.
Tuesday gonna die. I feel like Tuesday is probably gonna die.
Wow. It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
You're a miracle, Jody. Our miracle.
Aww, Stan. One of you's gonna die, I know it. Is that the end of the chapter? Did I do something? No.
Sam, wake up!
What the?
Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
And the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
You can't!
I can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
Jody, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. It's gonna be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey,
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches.
Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, then, let's go. Bastards!
My dog.
Oxygen! We need oxygen!
My head is bleeding, you don't
know.
Daddy!
Daddy,
no! Not like this!
Please don't leave us, Jody. Don't leave us.
Oh, snap.
How you doing today, Jody?
Good.
Okay. I'm gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Wasting your breath.
Yeah.
Guy in the store is on the way.
Watch yourself out there, Jody.
You need to get used to that.
What you do there? Ben Spoon?
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, guys.
No! I don't want to go back! I want to stay with you, Aiden! Aiden! No!
Oh, snap.
Aiden? Why, Aiden? You didn't want to come back.
that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her? With the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
No, you won't. I'm gonna jump out a freaking window.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit.
She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
And that's the end of this chapter. That was intense. Anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to hit that like button. Lets me know that I'm doing the right thing. As always, stay wacky, stay crazy, and I will see all of you on the flip side. Thanks for watching.